Students, the next question is given. A car traveled 636 kilometers in 6 days. So, total number of kilometers are given. Days are given. Okay. Now, find out the distance covered by it in 1 day. That means, here the total distance is given. The number of days are given. Now, we have to find out. So, travel in 1 day. So, that means, here, whenever the unit kilometer is used and find out for the distance, so we put the statement starting to for distance. Okay, that means we will write here the statement for distance. So that means total distance traveled is equal to 636 kilometer. Number of days is equal to 6. Okay. Distance travel in a day is equal to 636 kilometer divided by 6. Okay, so you do here through the long division method. So 6 ones are 6, then we put 0, then 6 is a 36. So we get as the quotient here 106 kilometer. So always write the unit in kilometer. So we can say that a car traveled 106 kilometer in a day. Or we can say in a day car distance cover or travel 106 kilometer. The next question is given. The cost of 3 radio sets is ₹825. The number of radios are 3. Okay. And here the 3 radio sets and the total cost is given ₹825. Now find out the price of 1 radio set. So we will find here the cost of each radio set. So total cost of radio set, radio sets is equal to ₹825. Yes, and number of sets, number of radio sets is equal to 3. Yes. Now what we will find here? The cost of one radio set is equal to ₹825 divided by 3. Okay, so you can do here the long division method. Okay, I just showed you 3 825. 3 2s are 6, remain 2, we take 2 here. Yes, 3 7s are here 22 divided by 3, so 3 7s are 21. 1 remain, we take here 5, 3 5s are 15, remain 0. Okay, so the cost of 1 radio is equal to ₹275. So I will write here rupee sign 275. Okay, so you will conclude this answer with the last statement as here. Thus, the price of one radio set is rupees 275. 275. So student, this way you solve your textbook exercise questions, word problem. Yes, now you get more clear how we write here the statement in this word problem.